This disabled gaming reviews Let's Play is best enjoyed in front of a computer monitor and or tablet with the speakers on. And to any epileptics out there, please watch this in a well-lit environment to reduce the risk of any potential seizures. This DGR Police Party is also unofficially sponsored by Boom and Mini Boom in Air. So Boom and Mini Boom are a geek boutique where if you're looking for things like Dragon Ball mugs, alien figurines, etc., etc., definitely check them out. Did I also mention that they're an official Warhammer retailer? So if you're looking for extra fire team squads to add to your Tau army, definitely check them out. They are located opposite Airbus Station. Look out for the Deadpool statue. Links to Boom and Mini Boom's Facebook page is in the video's description below. Now with all that aside, please enjoy the video. Spark Commander 1992, Chief Editor of Disabled Gaming Reviews here. So, now usually I would normally put this intro at a very high energy, high impact, yada yada yada. But unfortunately, circumstances have decided to change these plans. So this particular Let's Play part is dedicated to one of my relatives on my mother's side, Jill Grice. She was born in 1941, and sadly enough, as of this time last week, about 3 o'clock in the afternoon at date of recording, she sadly enough lost us by her battle to cancer, which sadly spread through her brain. So now I know she's at peace and she's safely on the right, safely on the other side. I'm dedicating this Let's Play part to her. Right, so last time, we have done the initial testing steps, but sadly enough, apparently we were put into the wrong part of the testing course, and sadly enough, we had to be confronted with military-grade android turrets. So without further ado, yes, we have a few more test chambers, but sadly enough, XSplit decided to crash on me. So we will be starting off for more or less where we left off, test chamber 16. Okay. So sadly enough, because of circumstances, Tails is not here with me today. So it's just going to be me and my lonesome. You know what, James? I'm with you. Oh, Tails, you shouldn't have done that. Right, so here he is. Tails is from Kid Robot in Miami, who's kindly enough to join me for this Let's Play part. Okie dokie, James. Right, Tails, ready? Let's do this. Start the timer. You've got 45 minutes. Go, go, go.
Due to mandatory scheduled maintenance, the appropriate chamber for this testing sequence is currently unavailable. It has been replaced with a live fire course designed for military androids. The Enrichment Center apologizes for the inconvenience and wishes you the best of luck.
So, have you all been?
Hello. police station. Self-test camera. Shutting down. There you are.
Oh yeah, of course. Never mind that. Obviously, as a mark of respect to my relative Jill, this Let's Play part will contain no music.
Sentry mode activated.
Oh, there's hard feelings, bro.
Is anyone there? Searching. Activated. Who's there? There you are. I don't blame you. Searching.
Come over.
Searching. Target lost. Nap time.
Searching.
Are you still there? Shutting down. Target lost. Searching. Is anyone there? Activated. No function. No
another handy thing about tip for you guys, you can use some of these cubes as riot shields.
Who's there?
Like so.
There you are. Are you still there? Shutting down.
Well done, Android. The Enrichment Center once again reminds you that Android Hell is... is a real place where you will be sent at the first sign of defiance. The vital apparatus vent will deliver a weighted companion cube in 3, 2, 1. This weighted companion cube will accompany you through the test chamber. Please take care of it. The symptoms most commonly produced by enrichment center testing are superstition, perceiving inanimate objects as alive, and hallucinations. The enrichment center reminds you that the weighted companion cube will never threaten to stab you and... The symptoms most commonly produced by enrichment center testing are superstition, perceiving inanimate objects as alive, and hallucinations. The enrichment center reminds you that the weighted companion cube will never threaten to stab you and, in fact, cannot speak. The enrichment center reminds you that the weighted companion cube will never threaten to stab you and, in fact, cannot speak.
First one.
The enrichment center reminds you that the weighted companion cube cannot speak. In the event that the weighted companion cube does speak, the enrichment center urges you to disregard its advice. weighted companion cube cannot speak. In the event that the weighted companion cube does speak, the enrichment center urges you to disregard its advice. Companion cube cannot speak. In the event that the weighted companion cube does speak, the enrichment center urges you to disregard its advice.
So we now know exactly what to do now. Start to cheat. Instead of me restarting the whole chest chamber again every time I bloomin' die. Yes! Try again.
You did it. The weighted companion cube certainly brought you good luck. However, it cannot accompany you for the rest of the test and, unfortunately, must be euthanized. Please escort your companion cube to the Aperture Science Emergency Intelligence Incinerator. You euthanized your faithful companion cube more quickly than any test subject on record. Congratulations.
Okay.
The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The enrichment center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake. The experiment is nearing its conclusion. The enrichment center is required to remind you that you will be baked, and then there will be cake.
Thank you.
up a second to think I've got it.
Thank you.
Guess that will do it for tonight. So until then, till next time, I will see you guys later on. Rest in peace, Jill Grice, 1941 to 2023.